Welcome to Mason Talk. So the Browns just ended their first preseason game of 2018 against the New York Giants, and the Browns came away with a 20-10 victory, thus continuing their preseason win streak. We have now won 5 straight. So since it was the preseason, we obviously did not see a ton of the starters, but we did see enough to learn some things about the new-look Cleveland Browns. Like, for instance, Jarvis Landry, really good at catching footballs. David Njoku, really good at catching footballs. Tyrod Taylor, pretty darn good at throwing footballs. Who else is pretty good at throwing footballs? Baker Mayfield. Baker played about 2.5 quarters with the Browns' second team offense against the Giants' second team defense. And in those 2.5 quarters, he threw for 11 of 20. He had 2 touchdowns and 212 yards, which is pretty good for his first game. I really liked what I saw from Baker Mayfield today. I thought I saw some traits that you see in really good NFL quarterbacks. One of my biggest takeaways from the game was how comfortable Baker Mayfield looked. It was his first game in the NFL. He's playing with an 0-16 team, and it was in a big city, you know, playing in New York, and none of it seemed to rattle him at all. He still went out there with that same confidence, and he still played like Baker Mayfield, and that was really good to see. He looked comfortable in the pocket, he looked comfortable outside of the pocket. He made a lot of really smart throws, a lot of really accurate throws. That's like the biggest thing you notice from Baker Mayfield, is how incredibly accurate he is when he's throwing the football. I mean, he just made a lot of really good plays. On 2 different occasions, he marched the Browns down the field and scored 2 touchdowns, basically by himself. I mean, our running game was absolute garbage today. On 33 attempts, they only had 50 yards, which is not that good. So Baker, basically by himself, with the help of David Njoku and Antonio Callaway on occasion, they went down the field, they scored 2 touchdowns, and that was really good to see. But yeah, so I liked what I saw from Baker Mayfield tonight, but it was against the second team defense. I also liked what I saw from Tyrod Taylor, who was playing, of course, against the Giants' first team defense. Tyrod was basically everything that we expected him to be in the first game. Very safe, very accurate, and he also was able to lead the Browns down the field to score a touchdown, which also was to David Njoku. David Njoku played really good today. Yeah, so I liked what I saw from the Browns, from a quarterback standpoint at least. The run game definitely needs to be better. Carlos Hyde, Nick Chubb, neither of them could get anything going on the run game. We would hand the ball off and they would either lose a yard or get like 1 yard. And you just need more running support. From a receiving standpoint, Jarvis made a catch. Rashard Hollywood Higgins looked pretty good. David Njoku, of course, looked good. Antonio Callaway caught a touchdown. It was a pretty impressive touchdown, but he also had a couple of drops. You know, our offense looked pretty good, but of course there is room for improvements, as would be expected for an 0-16 team. We just gotta get the run game going, and we gotta see what the offense can be like once they have Josh Gordon on the field as well. The defense was okay. They let Saquon Barkley get a big run early on, which was obviously pretty concerning. But after that big run, the Browns' run defense did a solid job throughout the rest of the game. You know, they were good. We held the Giants to 10 points. We didn't let Davis Webb tear us up. We didn't really have to do anything to stop Davis Webb. He's not good. But yeah, so overall, it was a pretty solid first preseason game for the Cleveland Browns. Our 5th straight preseason win. I liked what I saw from Baker Mayfield tonight, but he does need to keep it up, and he also needs to be able to prove it against a first-team defense. Tyrod Taylor looked really good too, and he did it against the Giants' first-team defense. So later in the preseason, when we let Baker play against some first-team defense, that'll be a better game to judge him on. But still, it was really good to see Baker Mayfield have a solid first game for the Cleveland Browns. I thought he looked good. Let me know in the comments, what are your thoughts from the Browns' first preseason game? Thanks for watching Mason Talks. Make sure you leave a like on this video. And make sure you subscribe to Mason Talks, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye.